laundry. I just fixed Mrs. Guzman's toaster, and we're just checking to make sure that it works. Now, let's see. Make sure it's plugged in, and... Oh! There!
It's working!
Maria, honey, you're the best. Thank you for fixing my toaster.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Mommy, you're the best. I'm really proud of you.
Oh, thank you, mi amor, but it really wasn't that difficult. You know, there was just this little spring that needed tightening. So I picked up my screwdriver and I tightened it. When you have the right tools, fixing toasters is a breeze.
I got it.
What's
that?
Are you there yet, Snuffy?
Your way, Bert.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, this is Snuffy's mommy's toaster.
Yeah, it's broken, so Bird helped me push it here. Do you think you can fix it, Maria?
What kind of bread do you use for that thing?
This kind.
Yeah, Snuffy brought that, too, so you could try it out when it's fixed.
Now, I have seen some big toasters, but that has got to be the biggest toaster I've ever seen.
But can you fix it?
That must be the biggest toaster in the world.
But can you fix it?
Sure she can. My mom can fix anything. Can't you, Mommy?
A little higher, Maria.
Yeah,
in
higher,
the top.
Higher.
In the top.
Yeah, yes, it goes in one of those little slots there. There you go.
Be careful.
Put the bottom in. A little bit to the left. There you go.
Drop it in the slot.
All right. Almost there now. Don't fall in yourself.
You did it. Yeah. The bread is in the toaster, Maria.
See
good job.
How easy that was?
Thank you, Big Bird. Okay, Snuffy, now, what's the problem?
Oh, well, you see, in the morning, when we're having toast for breakfast, my mama pushes down on this little thingy there because she's told us that Alice and I are not supposed to use the toaster by ourselves.
Well, yes, she's very right. You should always let a grown-up use the toaster for you. Okay, so I'll just push this little lever down like you're...
When she pushes it down, the bread goes down into the toaster.
And the bread is not going down, Maria.
Yes, I can see that, Big Bird.
It always works when my mommy pushes that thingy.
Maybe that's because your mommy has a bigger snuffle than my mommy.
Good point, honey.
Yeah! Down, it's going down, down.
You did that like a pro, Maria.
Thank you, Big Bird. Okay, now what?
Well, now that the bread is in the toaster, it's supposed to turn into toast. But you see, the problem is, instead of staying down... pops up.
Up.
Too quickly.
And a little too far.
Honey, did you remember to take an umbrella?
Mom, I don't think it's going to rain.
So what do you think, Maria? Can you fix my mommy's toaster, huh?
She doesn't look too sure to me.
No, yeah. Wait a minute, Big Bird. Actually, I think I see what the problem is, but... Oh, I have to take out this screw, and it's very big. This is the biggest screwdriver I have, and it's way too small to unscrew that screw.
Well, see? I told you she couldn't fix it.
Oh, dear.
But she will. She'll fix it. Right, Mommy?
Yes, I have an idea. I'm going to take this paint scraper and this stick, and I'm going to tape them together.
Pretty smart, huh?
Why, your mom is brilliant, that's all.
And here you have a big screwdriver.
Yay!
Yeah, but now let's see if it'll work.
Well, okay.
Is it working?
It's
working!
It's working!
It's turning! See, I told you she can do it. My mom's good.
Well, maybe, but she hasn't fixed it yet.
You're right, Bird. She hasn't fixed it yet.
But she will. Right, Mommy?
Under a lot of pressure here.
So, is it fixed yet?
Yeah, is it fixed, Maria? Is it, huh?
No, guys, I just took this piece off the toaster.
Well, gee, now it looks like you broke it even more.
No, Big Bird. Sometimes when you fix something, you have to take it apart first. Now, listen, I'm going to need a little time to fix this.
Oh, well, we don't want to rush you, Maria.
Sure, we'll give you all the time you want.
Yeah, all the time.
Guys, look, what? Let me tell you how this works.
What?
When somebody wants me to fix a toaster, they usually just drop it off, and then they go off and they do something, and then they come back later and pick it up.
Oh,
how much later?
Yeah.
Much later.
Yeah, come on, guys. My mom needs some time to herself.
Okay. Let's go, Bird.
Okay.
See you later. Oh, dear. Well, what do we do now?
Well, I suppose we could sing the alphabet song.
The alphabet song?
Sure. If we sing every single letter, that should give Maria plenty of time to fix your toaster.
Great idea, Bird. He is so smart.
Okay, you do this too.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K,
I guess my toaster should be done now.
Yeah, I'll ask.
Good.
Maria, is the toaster fixed yet?
Not quite, guys. I need a little more time.
Oh, dear. All right. What do we do now?
Oh, I suppose we could sing the song again.
Huh? We've sung every letter in the alphabet twice. Mm. It should be done now.
Sure. Maria will have that toaster fixed for sure. Come on.
Yeah. Maria, is it done yet? Is it done yet? Is it fixed yet, Maria? Is it, huh?
Is it fixed?
I think so. You're just in time to watch me try it out. Go!
Look at that, Bert.
Now. Just push this lever down. And...
Oh, no!
You know, it was starting to sprinkle out. But now the sun just came out. You know, I think today is going to be a perfect day.
Okay, I really think I fixed it now.
All right!
Yes,
there was a little spring in there that was a little tight, but it should be fine now. Here, hold this.
So if it is, that means the bread will stay down in the toaster until it's all toasted, right?
Right. Here we go.
Beautiful day. The birds are singing.
Yeah.
The butterflies are flying. large pieces of toast are falling from the sky.
Oh, Humphrey, you're so poetic.
Oh, well, I guess maybe you just can't fix my toaster.
I guess we ought to look for a Snuffleupagus fix-it shop, huh, Maria?
No, wait! Mommy, you can fix anything. You can fix it. Tell them.
I'm not so sure, honey. Well, sometimes there's things that even grown-ups can't do, and I think that this is one of them. I think I just have to give up.
Give up? Mom, you're always telling me to never give up and to keep on trying and trying. Could you just give it one more try?
Well, you know, there is this screw on the other side that I haven't taken off yet. I could take a look at the spring under there. You're right, I'll give it one more try.
Okay. Oh, goody. She may still fix it, Bird.
Yeah, but she hasn't yet.
Well, Snuffy, I've done the best I can. The bread is in the toaster, and we'll soon find out if this toaster is working.
Wow. Well, when it's working and we make toast, we count down from 10. And when we finish, the toast pops up.
Okay, let's count down from 10.
Okay.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh, it's working!
Toast!
Oh. Yay!
I told you my mom could fix anything.
You know, Maria, now that it's fixed, I kind of missed the flying bread. Do you think you could put it back the way it was?
No way, Bird. I want toast. My mommy wants toast, and my little sister Alice wants toast. I'm sorry, Maria, that I ever doubted you.
I told you she can fix it.
Oh, thank you, honey. And you know, I feel really proud that I was able to fix the world's biggest toaster.
Maria?
Huh?
I think you have another customer.
It's Limey's mom.
With the world's tiniest toaster.
Hi, Eartha, what can I do for you? You want me to fix your toaster?
Yeah.
And look, she brought a little loaf of bread to test the toaster out afterwards.
But it's kind of small. Mm. Do you have the right size screwdriver, Maria? Huh? Do you think you can fix this?
Sure, she can fix it.
Are you sure, Maria?
Nail file.
Are you sure that? Oh, I think a nail file would be.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter W and by the number 17.